creatures that live in your nightmares. When you are asleep, they prey on the unconscious mind. We don't fully understand what they are, where they come from, but if you are killed by them in your sleep, you'll never wake up.
Seems like something that I've seen before, but ever since I closed my eyes, I find myself seeing more. Chasing me through that never-ending corridor, the horror parts is more in store for me for sure. They haunting me. That's why I close my eyes and don't believe. But in my dreams, they just as vivid. They living creatures that come for me. Don't scream, that just fuels the fire. All they desire left. No fatigue, they never sweat. And they overjoyed in hearing about death. They take human form. Anything to see you gone. Any tactics, even pointy your grip upon. Poop on your grave, they slave to the devil. At first chance, they get him too. So what that leave you? Nothing for you to do or you to take up. They heavy in your dreams and they
I fade away to my dream. I find myself just running and running. They gunning, they gunning. The bushes are bending. The treacherous venom is leaking from the mouth of the beast just to release blood curdling screams of a feast of the deceased. Inconceivable. Hope my way out is achievable. With darkness everywhere, my survival was unbelievable. Moving, mapping a path, stepping on the shattered glass. Not slowing down a little. This breath won't be my last. Invisible killers pursue part of the ritual. Moving past traps of torture, purely physical. The danger is literal, but the voice is subliminal, telling me to give up the chase and just embrace a bigger destiny lying right to my face, trying to trick me into following so I can be erased and become just a memory forever locked away, lost in my own nightmare. Eternally I'll stay.
Feel in your skin when you see it in your nightmare, tearing up your lungs when you try to breathe fresh air, try to get away so you move in your night air, still getting chased cause they want to take your life here. Everywhere you go you can tell they don't want you. You can tell that after you. Anything you try to do, start to feel a deja vu. Then you hear the voice saying, ugliest thing you ever saw, living in your dreams. Got your eyes shut, can't tell if a human being's most moved by himself. And the rest with a team, start to feel cat, got your tongue so you can't scream. Try to run fast, but you see they're ahead of you. If you try to slow it down, then they're gonna jump on you. What goes around comes around, it ain't something new. Remember what she said, now your nightmare is hunting you.
I fell asleep in front of the TV and woke up. The whole house looked the form, I saw smoke. Jump up and ran in the kitchen, but there was nothing on the stove. Looked outside, I saw three little girls playing jump rope. I moved closer to hear what they were saying, and it was like, one, two, Freddy's coming for you. Three, four, you better lock your door. Then I knew shit, boom, I started running at full speed. That bastard with that striped shirt and them claws is chasing me. I ran as fast as I could through alleyways, five blocks, got to the hotel, ran in the bar, out of breath. I saw people sitting down watching football on TV. Asked the bartender for a glass of gin. Everybody turned around, they all looked like him. I'm backing up, they started approaching me in my bed, tossing and turning, wish my mother could throw some water in my face and wake me up. And she did. I hopped out of bed, soaking wet, brushed my teeth, put some water in my mouth to rinse it out. Looked in the mirror, it was Freddy standing right behind me. Stabbed me in the back of the head, and his claws came right through my mouth. Damn, 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 damn.
I see you in my nightmare, 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 nightmare.